As a young person, we can have a lot of plates to juggle. I split my time between study, a full-time office job, farming, volunteering and mentoring with rural support, meeting up with family and socializing with friends. It can be a lot, however, I make making time for me a priority. I ensure that I keep a few hours a week free so that I can relax, unwind, and switch off. This usually involves going out for dinner, going for a walk, watching Netflix, or going for coffee. Make sure to take time for you.